Hello everyone, Thranxes here, and welcome back to Conan Exiles, episode 39. So, you may or may not recognize this place, but we are over here on the map. This was, dare I say, the very first structure that we built. So what I did was, I wanted to come and relearn the Yogg religion. And so I was making treks up and down the river to collect aloe. I found a couple of caves along here, but I pressed through to come over this way because of what I'm about to do. But I just wanted to take this time real quick to show you that even when the Yogg pit should be placeable, it's not. And that's a known bug, but I did test it. So other than that, we're going to drop this stuff off. I didn't bring too much with me. I wanted to stay light on my feet. Although I wish I would have repaired my armor first. But that's okay. That's just going to add to the challenge. Let's go ahead and take our food. Water should be full. Cut this off. And we're going to travel. Even at night. So as you might remember, in the episode where I built that house, or it might have been, yeah, I think it was right at the end, I went into the city through the wall there. Not going to do that this time, but instead, I'll show you on the map in just a quick second, but instead what I want to do is to go around the city and see what all of this is. Alright, I thought about waiting for daytime to do this, but I thought, well, nighttime will make it more interesting. We're just not going to go into the actual city. We are going to kill most things along the way. So is that the way I want to go, or is this the... Nope, that's a camp. Yeah, that looks like a Darfari camp. Okay, we're not going to go that way. We're gonna go this way. Kill some birds. Oh, that. I hear something heavy footed. I don't know. I'm a little nervous, a little bit. But I wanted to do something a little adventurous while I wait on them to. Fix the issues with the shrine placement so that I can make ambrosia on a regular basis. It'll be a lot better. Trying to get the aloe. Ooh! Scorpion! Ooh. Goodness. What do you give me? Oh, ichor, huh? And bone? Yeah, we'll hold on to it for now. So that's the ghost fence. What is... Where am I on the map? So we can't... Oh, look at this. What is this? I don't... Yeah, no, that's... That's right. There was a big city here. Yeah. No, we're not doing that. I don't know what my issue with my archer thrall was, but I've determined what I need to do is maybe wait until it's fixed. I don't know though. Oh, this the ghost wall is right here. I can't even get around the city this way. Well, I don't want to go into the city. Okay, maybe this cuts around. Alright, let's put our torch away. In fact, let's go ahead and repair it with what we have. Oh, okay, there's the city. Yeah, the ghost fence is right here. Whoa. Whoa, okay, that's a big scorpion. Man, look at that in there. Yeah, we'll go in there eventually. Whoa, another big scorpion. You guys are gonna make me hug this ghost fence, aren't you? That's it. That's it. Stay away. Be very afraid of me. Okay, we're running. I don't mind a couple of scorpions, but I don't want to handle so many at a time. Oh, they're keeping up with me, too. We're going to have to fight. That wasn't so bad. Those were the little ones, though. I don't know where the big one ended up. All right, let's drink some water and eat some grilled steak. We've still got that entertainment health regen. I don't know how long that lasts for. Okay, we're gonna run right past the big scorpion, though. It looked like he was attacking his friend there. And they're gonna teleport up in front of me. That's slightly unfair, I dare say. I mean, it's at least borderline unfair. See, I almost want to fight one of these big ones just to see what they're made of. Wow, look at that one. That one's bigger than the big ones. That one's huge. No, let's save our combat for a little bit. Okay. Fell down a little bit towards the massive scorpion. Didn't see me. Man, I want to check out that city, but I don't at the same time. Maybe we should go take a peek. We know we can handle the scorpions. Oh, what happened? Okay. Oh, now I'm getting like this motion blur. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Oh, are you seeing this? Okay. I'll be right back. I have to log out, log back in. Be back in a minute. And we're back. Looks like the graphical anomaly is fixed. Things are moving like normal. I just had to relog the game. The problem is that I don't have any water now in my sealed water skin. So, yeah, hopefully we'll be able to come up here, and I'm guessing these are lakes, get some water from them. Now, I also know that enemies are slowly populating the world as they take time, but I want to check out this city. I just don't want them to... Oh, gaining corruption. Oh. No, okay, alright. Perhaps we're not going to do that. In all actuality, not at this time. We'll do the city another time. I don't think we're hardy enough yet. Huh. Well, that's interesting. The ghost wall cuts back. Okay, well, let's follow this cutback then. I thought the ghost wall was just going to run the perimeter of the city. So we can't go here, but we can go this way, because the ghost wall ran like this. Okay. Oh, wow, there's a lot of iron. Oh my goodness. And coal up there? Oh, that's... No, that coal's beyond the ghost fence. But look at all this iron. Oh, man. This is pretty neat here. What do we got up here? Oh, it's just a dead tree. Oh, yeah, there's not a lot of trees here. Well, that one, but I don't think you can cut those trees down. In fact, I know you can't. All right, we're going to take on the bigger scorpion. Let's do it. Come on. Okay, not so bad. Oh, did we hit the castle again? Hyenas. Yep, quite a few hyenas. What the heck are those? Oh my goodness. Whoa, they're like zebra hyenas. Okay. I'm a little paranoid right now. Yep. They still die in 3 hits, though. What the heck are those? What is this? Alright, okay. Oh, this is the city. Right. Oh my goodness, I thought the city was up here. Okay. So, misjudged that a little bit. Oh, look, it's one of those things. Oh, I kind of want to fight it. Oh, I don't know if I'm going to regret this or not. Ooh, poison. Ooh. Okay, alright. Does a good bit of damage per attack. What are we going to get? Hide, bone. Okay, that's fine. Let's repair our broadsword. There's some trees here, it looks like. Don't really want to go into the city. But we're going to need water. So I'm going to have to secure a location that I can get a drink from. Oh yeah, so the city does keep going for sure. Come on. Taste the iron broadsword. No, we don't want to deal with that rhino. Wow, it is too. Look, the city just keeps on going. It's this whole area. Good night. Okay, so seems like this is the reason to come over here, to get some of this thrall action. What I'm a little concerned about is water. If all the water is behind the city gates, should have made an extra bed. 1, 2, 3, and then some branches. Should be easy enough. I passed a bunch of branches, I know. Alright. I can hear, like, people crafting on stuff. Oh, man. I don't know, though. If I couldn't take the Darfari capital, I don't know if I'm able to be running up in this city. We'll have to test their defenses along the perimeter and see if we can find somewhere that's easy to sneak into. Because we're going to need access to their water. Oh, look at this. The city continues out in this direction? Oh, it's just like a gate. Interesting. Yep. Alright. Let's not fight for a minute. What is that, a rock? What is that? Alright, well, I'm guessing that's a dragon. So we're not gonna go that way. Got double rhinos over this way. Let's try to find an area here that's easy to breach. We're not going to be able to get in the city this way either, but there's a lake right on the other side, it says. Oh, snap. Nope. What is that, a patrol? It is a patrol. They didn't see me. We got the dragon over there. Okay, first things first. Before we absolutely have to have water, let's find a place to put down our bedroll in case this goes south. Somewhere nice and flat, because we're going to build an outpost out here. So my ultimate plan is build an outpost out here and then some wheels of pain and start converting thralls straight out of this city. A, so that we get good thralls, but B, I'm hoping to find a taskmaster. Once I find a taskmaster, I'll be able to speed up the rate at which I convert thralls. at a very fast rate, and I'm sure. I don't know how well they'll be defended. I don't know how concentrated the defenses in this city are. But with as big as it is, I can't imagine that they're as concentrated as the Defari capital. That Defari capital was insane. As soon as you come through the first little gated area, you're immediately thrown into... You're immediately thrown into a situation where you're like, okay, there's 8 guys in front of an altar and 3 archers behind them, and they're all going to aggro all at once. As long as the city isn't like that, I should be able to handle a couple at a time, I would hope. And I want to set up this way, but we got these bugs. I don't want to have my respawn or my potential base location where all these bugs are. Looking for an area somewhat devoid of spawns. This would not be it. While this area is nice and flat, it is rife with wildlife. There's a rhino there. I guess we could set up here with the floating grass. Perhaps. That's the edge of the city. Could set up down there, but I don't want to be too far away from everything. Let's try to go down here, and then we'll go up the other side. We're going to have to find a spot soon. We're getting thirsty. Alright, let's take a little dive. Not a big one. Please, thank you. Avoid that rhinoceros. So there's trees and plants down here in this area. Not where I want to set down my bedroll, but we can come here for resources. There's a lot of iron just across the way. Iron won't be a problem. Because I didn't bring much, because I wanted to travel light, but I think we'll be able to sustain ourselves here. I loaded up my crafting benches and then basically put them all to cook and do stuff. I threw in steel fire to make steel. So long as this building doesn't spawn enemies. I don't know if it does or not, though. But this area is devoid of enemies. At least for now, we can put our bedroll here. Okay. Alright, let's see about getting some water. Because we are parched. So hungry. Guess we could have built over here. Nope, there's angry birds. The Conan edition. Alright, let's look. There's a lake right here, as long as that is a lake. Let's just creep in here nice and easy. And see what we get. I already know there's a wandering patrol. Is that a snake? That's like a cobra. Oh, man. Yep, we're thirsty. We need water. Quickly. There is a lake. We're going for it. This is not how I wanted to do this. Okay, we got the water. Now we leave.
Like the cobra exile.
Oh no.
My bite is death.
We can't get out that way. But we can get out this way. Oh wow, that was a lot easier. That's a very undefended little wall there. Like the bite of the cobra, you will not catch me. Because I'm going to do my favorite pastime, which is jumping down cliffs. Only this time, it worked. Wow, the only problem? I didn't get to fill up my flask. That's okay. We're going to need better armor. Or we're going to need leather to repair our armor, actually. We're going to need to set up a little place here. Look at all this iron and stuff. This is good. I'm going to have to start gathering some hide. So it seemed like that one section I went to had almost no guards at it. Walking past the horn, pardon me. And, yeah, so that's going to be our main ingress. Let's see if... see if there's anybody spawned on this wall. Doesn't look like it. Here, let's eat. Okay, so this is pretty much just decoration, it looks like. Nobody really spawns there. At least I'm hoping so, because they haven't yet. We got our bedroll over here. Okay. Things to get to work on. We're going to need a wooden box for storage. Stone for foundations, hide for making leather. We're going to need leather and iron pretty quick to repair our armor. I mean, I guess we could go back. Could head back, but we just got here. And to be perfectly honest, I would like to dig deeper into this city. I just don't know if we're going to be able to do it well. Let's try to creep into the city at night now that we don't have the rush of thirst. Let's see if we can get a better view of things. I don't know if the NPCs have the same vision at night. I imagine they do. Alright, let's see what we have here. Boy, this is going to be really sporty coming through here at night. I don't see anyone. Wonder if I pull out my torch if it'll make it obvious. And I don't suppose you can go in... No, you can't go in any of these buildings. I did not imagine so. Now I swear I saw a cobra. I'm not excited about that. Okay, somebody aggroed on me. Yep. Let's do this. Wow, you've got some armor. I'll take that iron. Okay. Ooh, I wonder if these guys will give me bark. That would really accelerate my leather making. Sun's starting to come up. So there's two over there. Okay, somebody saw me. Oh, snap. Some kind of mask. I guess I should have knocked you out, but I really have nowhere to take you, but it would have been nice to know what kind of person you were. Okay, so far it's not too bad. See if I can work my way over to the lake. Oh, an armorer's bench. See if I can work my way over to this lake here. A lot of banners. This place is really, really neat. It's definitely not as heavily populated as the Defari capital is. Not by a long shot. Right. But they seem to be built along the lake really well. Let's see if we can follow the outskirts of town here. Oh, this is like a break in the town, even. Oh, it's a snake. It is a cobra. Oh, that's all you got? Serpent venom gland. Nice. I found one of those in a chest. I had a feeling they would give it... that that's where they would drop from. Can we get water from the well? Can I? No, I can't. It's just for decoration, or it's not for outsiders to use. Give me me another one of those glands, please. Or not. Not a guaranteed thing. We got some people in town over there. Let's go up here. Ooh, double snakes. Well, if it wasn't for the snakes, I was about to say that this is where we need to set up, right here behind their walls. How much you want to bet there's restrictions on building things in here? But look, it's like... Wow, it just keeps going in that direction. Well, we found a lake that doesn't appear to be heavily guarded. Let's keep scouting. We might want to change our bed location. We can always make another one. That's some weird markings on the water. I wonder what that's all about. Oh, there's like something underwater. That's interesting. Alright, let's get our water flask full. Although I'm likely going to have to log out between now and next episode, so I guess it doesn't matter. But at least now I know that there's some I can get to easily. Serpent venom gland, I'll take it. Okay, let's see what's beyond this door here. So a lot of trees, water. Oh snap, a lot of guards. Okay, alright, 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 okay. That is a turtle that's glitched underwater or something. Everybody is just walking down into the water. That's bizarre. Oh. Okay, so this area over here, except for the black rhino, I was going to say is going to be more hospitable, but I might already be set up in this spot. At the water, though, we need this access to water. There's a lot of trees here. Not a lot of iron, it doesn't look like. Oh, we're out of stamina. There we go. Alright. Are you coming for me, or what? What is your deal? Doesn't look like it. Alright, so I thought all these lakes would be the city, but it appears not. Just these two? So I actually had it backwards. The city isn't in the north, it's in the south, and these lakes are the ones that are open. Well, we're gonna need an easy source of water. Should start building a spawn bed on this side of the city. Just gonna have them all over the place. And now we just need some branches. Oh wow, look at these like pillars and such. There's a lot more area here to build. But you can't sneak into the city from this side. The other side, it was easy to sneak into the city. And it was pretty lightly defended. This way's got four people at the gate. It's got four people at the gate, and there's a lot of enemies around here. A lot of rhinos. It's like, I don't know where you would set up a building necessarily to be safe. So this way is facing southeast. Let's run along this lake and see where the edge of the city is on the eastern side. Everything looks different over here. The ostriches look different. I'm sorry, the emus look different. These turtle guys look different. The hyenas look different. But they all seem to give the same experience. Ooh! Level up. And seem to take the same amount of hits. We're going to go strength 20. And what's grit? Stamina? We're going to go grit the rest of the way. That's good. What level is that? 28. We'll be at steel before too much longer. So this way is to the east. I want to head back towards the city. Towards the, not the ruined city, but the snake worshipping city. Okay, I don't really want to fight with anybody because my armor's deteriorating. No, so you do have to get through this gate. But it looks like those people were gone. I wonder if I could build something right over here, like in the corner. And you! The turtle that just wouldn't give up. Because this is technically inside the city walls, and it's right next to some water, and if we just had like a Wheel of Pain convert... Well, no, because... Maybe I'm set up in the right area. Or I think I set up over here. Maybe that's the right place to be. I don't know. I'm definitely going to consider my options. And we're going to repair some of this stuff that really needs it. As much as possible. That was all the leather we had. So we're going to have to prioritize getting up a tannery right away. See, this area seems pretty good. And there's a lot of aloe here. Look at all this. Come on. Yeah, that's quite a lot of archers and guards over there. I don't think we're gonna go that way. We can go this way, and there are a lot of people. All right, somebody sees us. Oh, it's a snake. That's fine. We're gonna go back to our bedroll and weigh our options of where to set up a base, get some of the basic things down that we need to start making leather and iron bars, and then after that, oh, that is a whole like big group over there. See, that's what I was worried about. I was worried that this place is normally full of people and that for whatever reason they just weren't spawning in properly. Because I know that that is a thing that this game will do. Is you'll be like, oh, this whole place is unguarded. La-di-da, look at that. I'm just going to walk in and see what's up. And then next thing you know, there's like six guys spawned behind you that you have to contend with now. I guess we're going, jumping down again. I don't really want to do that. All right. Okay. Let's take down some of these guys. Ooh. There you go. There you go. Painting the sand red. No bark? Man. I miss the other guys that give bark. Wow, these guys give a lot of experience, though. All right, archer. I hear somebody crafting. Ooh. Nope. We're running. Oh, look, that's some kind of crafter. And we got a guard patrol. Oh, yikes. Okay. All right, nope, we're taking arrows in the back. We need to zigzag more. Oh, but not towards the dragon. Woo! We're just gonna run as fast as we can. At least if we die right next to our bedroll, it won't be a thing to get our body back. All right, so I know the archers aren't gonna chase me. It's like somebody else is out there thinking about it, though. I think right here we're going to have to build some kind of tower of thrall making. That's what I think. But that'll be, if not next episode, another episode for sure. This has been Conan Exiles episode 39. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you had a good time watching. As always, I had a good time playing. Let's come back next time when we hopefully get ourselves some cool thralls converting that we can then bring home. But really, probably I'm just going to look for a taskmaster as a priority before everything. So we'll probably be looking through the outskirts of the city. But until next time, take care.